Naya.
Oh my gosh, that's over.
Oh, you did so well. There's a lot of vocal in there. And I've just got to say, I really hate a bitch that is the size of my left leg. You are one skinny weird girl, but we'll move on from that. You do look beautiful, and your lip syncing was amazing, so thank you for that. I do want to ask though, that's the first time I've ever seen you perform. Firstly, it's really great, don't you think, Molly, to have another black diva in Melbourne? It's been lonely at the top, I tell you. You've got a bit of way to go, but it's been lonely at the top. It's lovely to have you. What do you think you've improved upon from your other performances since you've been at Molly's?
Well, number one thing I think that I've improved on from the very first time I performed was my boobs weren't showing.
But that's good.
Yeah, but tonight my hair was falling. I was like, but yeah.
The thing with boobs though, if you want to make a bit of coin, just let it fall out. You know, people like that. They like a bit of humor. So if your boobs fall in, just, you know, just go with it. But you are very stunning. I look forward to seeing you perform again. One more time, please give her a hand. The lovely Miss Ruby. Thank you. Although, I think she needs to go back into her River Nile and get some fish and eat, because she's too skinny. For our next...